Arvidsson for Deneau, 1-0 LA. Back to Arvidsson, curls, shoots, and scores! Short side, glove hand, Markstrom. Arvidsson and the Kings are up 2-0.
We talked about it in the first period, and from Daryl Evason's voice to Victor Arvidsson's ears, because the Kings, we know who's going to have a shot mentality. If anyone, it's going to be Victor Arvidsson. Now, you see him come there to the puck, and then he wants it again. Look at the constant motion. Victor Arvidsson never stopped on that shift. He was always moving. He ends up, I don't know if there's much of a screen as there is just distraction with both Flames and Kings, but it's so important there. We talked about forecheck being one of the keys to tonight's game. Well, all three guys were working, and a couple times, Victor wasn't open a couple times, but he moved to get open. He became accessible. The passes were there, and the shot was better.
Yeah, they did a great job of cycling and playing off of each other, changing the point of attack, moving up high, down low, and then Arvidsson, again, what you said about Trevor Moore is exactly right, the distraction. Goaltender's got to be aware of him, you start to think, and with a perfectly placed shot for a 2-0 lead.
Now it's up to the Kings here. This is when you keep your foot on the gas pedal. You have the other team on their heels right now. See if you can spot that and make it work.